Pukë is the poorest region in Albania. It is poor because of a lack of some important resources, especially in the sector of agriculture. Land, arable land, is very limited. In the whole region of Pukë, there are 5,000 hectares of land registered, but in fact there are not more than 2,500 hectares, which means the size of a farm in Pukë is not more than 0.5 to 0.7 hectares per family. So how can a farmer produce and sell in the market with such a limited arable land? On the other side, there is a lot of flow of people going to other parts of Albania. Young people have emigrated. They are not living anymore here. They didn't leave mainly because of economical problems, but most of them left of social problems. The majority of people moved then because the teacher left. If the teacher left, if the nurse left, if the doctor leaves, so what to do? Where to go? Where could the children go? Where could they get some health care? But there is some perspective, I think. Agro-Puka is a non-for-profit organization, and it is founded based on some initiative of specialists working in agriculture, livestock and other related fields, who wanted to develop something in this sector. And the organization is composed of about 300 persons. We have developed some priorities in this field. Developing of livestock sector, especially small ruminants. The second priority was development of non-forest timber products. The third sector is rural tourism, which is a potential. And the last, but not the less important, is the beekeeping sector. The biggest problem, the biggest challenge, if we are going to talk about producing for the Albanian market and for international market, is there are two things. First of all, the standards. And on the other side, it's a question of quantity. Until now, we are talking about kilos. We are not talking about about tons of products. And that will be a challenge for the future too.